Hello guys, welcome to Learning English with Fan Fan. This is Fan Fan in the UK. I have to admit it that I love afternoon tea, and the sight of a three-tier cake stand being brought to my table puts a big smile on my face that stays the rest of the day. There is nothing more traditional British than a pot of afternoon tea, and there is no better place to enjoy afternoon tea than Betty's. As soon as you enter the shop, you feel as if you've stepped back in time, and old-fashioned and traditional feel inside are everywhere. Ladies at the counter still have the hairstyle of the early 1900s and wearing traditional apron, pouring teas from elegant silver teapots. This episode I will take you to Betty's Tea Room and experience the old-fashioned and elegant, and also what to expect from it.
Betty's Cafe Tea Room was founded by a Swiss baker in 1919. He opened his first Betty's in Harrogate, and this became very successful. Now it has grown into six separate shops spread throughout Yorkshire. This is my favorite Betty's. Not only is it the first one, but if you go earlier, you could sit by the window and get a great view and watch life go by. Trouble ahead, but while there's music and moon, this is Betty's Tea Room in the Oakley, which I visit frequently. If you have never been to Betty's, definitely try the traditional afternoon tea. It comes highly recommended. If you want something different, why not try the cake trolley, which is overflowing with delicious delights. This is the cutlery. You have a fork, which is for cakes, and also two knives. One knife is for scone and the other knife is for sandwiches. You work them from right to left.
So while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance.
Nobody can resist a warm scone with clotted cream and strawberry preserve. You shouldn't use spoon to prepare the scone, as you would make a mess like what I did. Love and romance. Let's face the music. This is the proper way to prepare scone. you always need a knife to apply the clotted cream and also the jam. This is the moment I have been looking forward to. And trust me, you wouldn't want to eat anything sweet after this.
There are a few downsides about Betty's tea room. It's a little bit pricey and but you pay for the experience. And also, prepare for the queue. I have a few tips about avoiding the queue. First, go there earlier. Second, book reservation through the phone. Third, probably everybody knows the Betty's Tea Room in York, but actually there are 6 branches. Betty's Tea Room around Yorkshire. 2 tea rooms in York, another 2 in Harrogate, and 1 in Ilkley. Another one in a market town of Northallerton. I always go to the one in Ilkley, and I never queue there, and it's less crowded and less hustle. So yeah. I love Betty's Tea Room. It's old fashioned, it's traditional, it's just authentic. So if you ever come to Yorkshire or travel to UK, definitely give it a go. And I think it's a must to see, a must experience place in the UK. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys have any questions or comments or suggestions, please, please let us know. Me and Fanfan would love to hear from you guys. Okay? And see you guys next time. Bye!